As one whom his mother comforts, so I will comfort you. Isaiah chapter 66 verse 13.